In the last 3 hours, four astronauts arrived at the International Space Station. They were on board SpaceX's Falcon rocket. They'll now stay at the ISS for the next 6 months and oversee the arrivals of two new NASA rockets while they are there.